have been tasked with nothing less than the rebuilding of America. Such a huge responsibility. Just know that Vault-Tec is proud of you. I am proud of you. When you hear this, it means I've been gone for several hours. I've got my own mission out there in Appalachia. This is the Overseer, signing off.
Message repeats in 24 hours. System read go.
Leon, constant alert for the clickety-click of your Pip-Boy's built-in radiation. Lots of water out there, almost all of it undoubtedly irradiating. When in doubt, boil it out. Terrifying, leaving this warm, secure vault for a hostile wilderness with no running water, no electricity. You must all go through that giant vault door alone. Remember the whole point of Reclamation Day? Reclaiming Appalachia? Never too late. Remember one of Vault-Tec's many mottos. Hard work is happy work.
Overseer's log, or should I? Overseer's log, or... Overseer's log, or should I say, direct communication.
Some may call them jobs, but I like to think of them as perks.
Down there. They seem exceedingly alive. They haven't yet made any untoward advances, but perhaps you could speak to them? Verify their intentions are civil? Oh, only that they appear to have some vested interest in accessing the vault. One seemed quite perturbed when I told them that wouldn't be happening. But I'm not sure if she believed me. Until quite recently, it's been exceedingly peaceful. I maintained my post, greeted latecomers out of the vault, and otherwise reveled in Appalachia's natural splendor. But very recently, it seems people have come back to Appalachia. Those two and more to boot. The not. none of these new...
I've been keeping... I'm sorry to say it, but it's the truth. Well, yes, but it's been some time.
But she was a resourceful woman. I'm sure she's all right.
Oh, do be careful out there, sir.
Oh, I do hope you've been caught.
Way in there. Maybe. A vault dweller?
Hey there!
Whoa! Whoa! Just a friend here, not a threat. Just had some questions for you.
You came out of the vault, right?
I thought it was empty. Wait. Is the door still open? Son of a bitch, we missed our chance. We really needed that.
We got a tip from the Wayward. Heard of the place? New bar down the road.
So this guy told us that...
After you gave him the last of our caps?
And he said that inside that vault is the, you know, that's where the big one is.
Our last chance to turn our lousy luck around.
You know, the thing that brought everyone back. Treasure. I knew it! See, Acela? It wasn't a scam.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
Sir, is there any way for us to actually get inside there?
That's what I thought.
Wait, there's no way in? But those were the last of our caps. No, someone has to know something. We're just gonna stick it out until we find them.
Wonderful.
Thanks for answering some questions for us, I suppose. Seems only fair I return the favor. Anything we can answer for you? About Appalachia?
Other than it's a graveyard?
There's that. We haven't been here real long, but from what we've been able to piece together, the area got hit pretty hard. Not long after, well, these things showed up.
The Scorp.
They're merciless. Without people around. Happy to tell you what. Someone made a broadcast not too long back about there being some kind of trap. With people as desperate as they are, it's meant everyone with a functioning radio has come back to.
Monsters or no?
Guy we met at the Wayward. Up to us now to make something of them. Happy to tell you what I know. Still kicking, huh? We both came over from Virginia. Well, look, there's a lot more hot zones that way. I mean, Appalachia's dangerous. Watch yourself out there.
Thank you. Lumberjack Protectron does not want to lose Lumberjack job to
Now, which of those fairies was stubborn again?
Brush up on my first aid.
Friend, can I get you anything? Let us know if you find someone in need out there.
You're always welcome here.
You know what we could use? Not here for homemade poultices, I hope. We are fresh out. I'm the quartermaster at this little outpost of ours. That means I manage what supplies we have. I count them a lot. Just to make sure we're still out of gauze and didn't magically manifest more while I wasn't looking. I wanted to be a doctor, but being a doctor is hard when you have a fear of blood. And needles. And a failure. Me? I'm nothing special. Oh no, I'm no Appalachian. I came in from the north with Paige and the other settlers at Foundation. Do you know them? But I wanted to do more than just settle. I wanted to learn medicine. And the responders seemed like they could teach me. Only they couldn't. Or I couldn't learn is more like it.
Are going through.
Stressed? Who's stressed? Me? It's that obvious, huh? Well, I do have my mantras to calm me down. Serenity. Serenity. Peace. And... wait, was it 6 bottled waters or... Free time? That's not a real thing, is it? You really think so? I'm not sure I believe you, but it's a sweet thing to say, nonetheless. You really know how to make a girl feel worthless and unwanted.
Suppose you can set a broken leg? Asking for fun.
Well, that's probably for the best. They're great. We're great. They more than me. They're selfless and fearless and...
Why does everyone still squabble all the time? We have to come together to survive.
Okay then. I'll be here. Probably forever. Yes, I am good at my job. Thank you for asking. But no, that's not a lie.
Primary directive, all three must become desirable wood products.
If those raiders know that we...
those bots up and running.
Brotherhood would share what they've learned with the rest of us. It could benefit so many.
Hard work pays off. Exhausted, but the work never ends.
Hope the refuge is holding up without me.
Weren't we supposed to get a Blue Ridge Caravan route set up this way?
I need to brush up on my first aid. I wish that Brotherhood would share what they've learned with the rest of us. It could benefit so many.
Thank you. this all by hand would be a nightmare. Which one of those berries was edible again?
We have salves around here, somewhere. Or are we out already?
Lumberjack Protectron creates desirable wood
Nine. If you're looking for work, talk to Lane. We'll have something for you to do. Why does everyone still squabble all the time?
We have to come together to survive.
How are you holding up?
Got those bots up and running. Fixing this all by hand.